Today we're going to show you how to do a stage 1 tune on a BMW E46 318D. This file is very similar to the one found in the 320D. The boost limiter is a boost pressure limiter that varies depending on the atmospheric pressure. It is sufficient to raise this limiter, and as you can see, the pressure maps can remain original. We can't really go crazy with the boost pressure because this engine has a smaller turbo and intercooler. We will now determine the maximum fuel delivery corresponding to the specified turbocharger boost level. For a more in-depth explanation of these calculations, please see my other videos. For higher RPMs, we adopt a higher AFR to reduce exhaust gas temperature, thus protecting the engine and its components. Using the conversion charts, we will populate the torque limiter maps with the calculated values. Let's transfer these values to the remaining maps. This map appears to be for the neutral gear rev limiter. We will leave it at the stock setting. The next neutral gear rev limiter, let's keep it at the stock setting, just like we did with the previous one. Now, let's move on to the throttle map, often referred to as the driver's wish. Since we requested a maximum torque of 400 Nm in the torque limiter maps, we can simply fill the last column of this map with a value greater than 400, such as 450. The duration maps are scaled to a maximum of 85 m³, equivalent to approximately 70 mg of fuel. Considering our target fuel quantity of 65 mg, we can retain the stock fuel injection mapping. Let's now focus on the post-catalyst lambda sensor limiter maps. Considering our adopted minimum AFR of 17, we need to configure these maps to allow for a minimally lower AFR. Well, that's about it for today. This modified file should provide a noticeable performance improvement while maintaining engine safety. Good luck with your tuning, and for ready-made files, visit ecufiles.com.pl.